Hello, YouTube users. This is Pokeface Fighter 2. Welcome to my second playthrough of Donkey Kong Country 3. Donkey Kong Country number 1, that is. Excuse me. This time I'm using an actual controller rather than using it, playing the keyboard controls. So I'm just seeing how well it works. And one player. One second. Okay, there we go. I was just fixing a little something. Lining the position of my recording system a little more. Okay, there we go. Oh! And I wasn't quite expecting to be able to do that. I hope I'm not getting any lag. You know? But, be that as it may, we'll just see how well it turns out. And we just freed Diddy. Oh, quippers. There we go. Let's switch to Diddy now. But first, let's go in there. And Diddy's mad because apparently because he failed to guard Donkey Kong's banana hoard. Well, he tried to. But he was overpowered, basically. Whoa. Okay. K.O. So... Oh! Dang it! And we gore these beavers called Naughties. And we get some bananas and another free 1-up. Sorry about the coughing. And let's go down. Go down. Thank you, Donkey Kong. And I'm choosing not to do. And that's Donkey Kong's animation when he loses. Or something. And we just gored Clump. And there was some free 1-ups there. Now, let's get out of here. And you see the explanation point? That's good. That means we've got all the bonuses. And let's see if I can time this right. Yep! Got a free banana from the armadillo. And that's well, I thought that was actually gonna miss. Oh, whew. I was afraid that it would die. There's my first death. That's a little embarrassing. And needless to say. So much more than that. I don't know why I'm sucking so much. Probably because I'm not used to using a controller. I'm just used to using keyboard controls. Oh! Hey, what the? Where'd the barrel go? Huh. Ah, that's what I was trying to do. Okay. That was a little weird. And managed to get those bananas. And whoa! I was hoping that was there. Wow, I see that. I knew it was there all along. And there's one of the ends. Sometimes they have multiples of letters in the level. And we shall just push the tire along. Because I don't want to use it. And those bees there are called, they're called zingers. Oh! A good doggy dog! I like that reaction. And there's a bonus there. So let's see if I can. I think it was this one. Yep, I was right! Makes things up for that, well, life I lost? Well, one of them. Ooh. I'm fairly good at this game. Whoa, come on now, DK. Oh. I thought there was some secret bananas somewhere around here. Well, maybe not. My mistake. So, let's go ahead and pay a quick visit to break. I mean, Cranky. Oh, well, look what the cat dragged in. A leap of faith is all it takes to find a winking in Barrel Cannon Canyon. Pfft, yeah, right. Oh dear, the Express of the Ostrich can't jump up and the Kremlin's because his legs are too thin. Can you please do it for me? Cranky! Your laugh. You know you're mean as well, sometimes. And we just kill the slip-em. That's the snakes. Dang it, that didn't work out as I planned. So, let's... And if you drop off 5 enemies in a row without touching the ground, you get a 1-up. But there were only 4 there. Hey, come on, Donkey Kong! Dang it! Oh well, I'm not really... I might make this a 100% and 1% run, but... Wait a minute. Switch to Diddy. Okay. So, whoa, that was a nice and unusual combo. Yeah. Apparently, I'm having trouble talking. Don't know why I'm having trouble talking though. But let's get going. One, two, three. Huh. I like the thing where if you jump on 5 of the same enemy, you gain a 1-up. I wish they carried that over to the other Donkey Kong Country games. Dang it! You know what? I'm gonna avenge him. Ha! Let's play as Donkey though. Man, I'm not that picky about which one I play as, particularly. You know, true, Diddy can jump a little higher than Donkey. But... it's... no big deal! Dang it! And don't know how I jumped on that one critter, but I'm not questioning. Dang it! I do question that hit, though. Good thing I made the halfway point. And we jump over that zinger. And I did that just because I didn't like the like that zinger, like zingers. And let's do the same. And we gain a 1-up in the process. Dang it. I failed to get that 4 combo. Oh well. And we spelled out Kong, so we get a 1-up from that. And they do that weird dance thing. I never understood that. But let's go on. Oh, dang it. Aw, that's where I completely forgot that I broke the decal barrel before Diddy got hit. So we have to play as Donkey. Hey, this is weird. Whoa! Stinking croctopus! Darn him. You know, I've got a healthy amount of lives already. Whoa! And it looks like Donkey Kong just kicked the barrel open. How he did that in the water sure beats me. You know? And let's not let ourselves get hit by croctopus. Here's a little bit of it. Well, not a complete secret, but some people seem to miss it a lot. And let's get where is the, well, I don't know where the guard was went by not questioning it. And here's Engard, the swordfish, or Engard. I never understood the pronunciation of this. And let's get the heck away from there. And we do that. Whoa! Engard, come back! Thank you. Damn it. Wow. Dang, everyone's dying around me. Dang it. And quickly, Diddy. Come on, Diddy. Let's get out of here. Don't know why I hit that, but I'm not questioning it. And there's a secret over here, but you should be pretty good at the espresso washer. You get up to 10 lives from it, but yeah, I'm not that good anymore. So, well, we don't need Engard to get us past this croctopus anyways, so let's just leave him. Sorry, Engard, but we don't need him anymore. So, I'm going to be trying to do this the short way. There we go. That's easy. Piece of cake. You know? I mean, it's not rocket science. It is a secret lore. Dang it! We hear that kind of mic. And I completely missed! Dang it! Nuts! And bolts. Whoa! That random barrel out of nowhere. How on earth? And I don't want that token, so I managed to somehow avoid it. And this time, let's do the half. Come on, Donkey Kong! And let's go in here. Yes, that was a breakable wall. And let's just fire away! Make it up for that one if we lost. And... whoop! Whoa! Almost went too far for a moment. Whoops! I honestly did not mean to press that. I swear, but I can't go back now. Hmm? And we wait. Whoops! No! Dang it! Donkey Kong! And let's play a waiting game. And aha! There we go. This is an immense shortcut. How those arrows fire Donkey Kong in a straight line is beyond me. And there we go. And we get to see Candy Kong. Tell you what, let's go save. Ah, Candy Kong. Oh, you amaze me. 40%. Body blast. Very naughty Slayer. This is a really... this doesn't even deserve to be called a boss. This is too easy. And I just had to open my big mouth and just, yeah, no, they're very naughty. They really make a liar out of me. For that, I shall no trample you. I mean, seriously, he's not that hard. Let's play curves. And he's dead. Well, not dead technically, but defeated. So let's do this. And we just kill a Necky. Man, that was really lucky. And I just lost DK, but I got the frog. Dang it! I jumped off too late. And And fog can be pretty awkward to handle sometimes. And this is something I like. Me like you bouncy. Whoop! Get back on the frog. Go to hell. Damn it. And I just commit. Whoa, that took longer than I thought would. I just committed suicide. And there's Winky. And we jump over that thing. Nikki. And we get a lot of bananas. And if we time this right, ha! Killed the zinger. Hey. Thank you. Hey, that was a little interesting jump. And right there, I'm gonna demonstrate a shortcut. Dang it! I missed! Dingatron. Well, I have no choice but to continue. Might as well show you this way, but then afterwards I'm gonna show you the shortcut. Do it the hard way. And for no reason, you can see. Got that one from Blasphemy Lizard. I like doing that sometimes. And that is really odd jumping physics. And I'm just not surprised I made that. Yeah, I've been thus far I've done fairly well. And for a moment, I thought I was gonna die. So, I wanted that one up. But I'm gonna do this. But am I gonna do it in one shot? We'll find out soon enough. But hold on, got a slight itch. Okay. Okay, there. Oh, and I just crashed. Come on, Poker Face Fire 2. Dang it. The race says no to the question, I'll do it in one shot. And we have to time our jumps carefully. Dang it! Yes, I'm gonna try to do this without using save state. Hey, thanks for the one-up! Of course, don't know why on earth I had to get a donkey, but I couldn't with Diddy. You know, I think I might stick with Donkey Kong as long as possible. At least he's able to defeat Clump. Whoa! Dang it. That was a little weird. And this is my final attempt on this before I end this particular video. So whether I succeed or fail, I'm ending the video. Don't worry though, I'll have an automatic playlist set up. I promise. And I'll try to put a link in the description to each of the description of the video, show the video. Come on, Pokerface Fighter 2, you can do it. You're gonna make it. But I'm just doing it, chatting towards to myself. You're gonna make it. Here's the hard part. Gonna jump like crazy. And... ha! Okay, so... this is Pokerface Fighter 2, signing out. See you next video. Bye.